There were times when only the slightest breeze could carry him years backward, beyond the porous border between trauma's first scream and misery's last gasp. When the seasons changed, he was even more vulnerable to these sudden departures. Presently, he was again ensnared. This time, it was the tree's colored patterns and effortless beauty. He longed to somehow join them, sighing heavily when the thought struck him, and before the next falling leaf found its place upon the ground, he returned.